The Mariners have lost six straight games coming into this one, but Felix Hernandez on the mound. He would struggle, though. Matt Dominguez takes him out for his third of the year. Astros with a 2-0 lead. Hernandez gave up six runs in this one, only two of them earned. Here are a couple more. Well, one more to be exact. Alex Presley just missing the two-run homer. And here comes Mark Krause around to score. Five straight wins for the Astros against the M's with a five-run win.